But I ain't ratchet all the time. I'm fairly educated, so I figure I just re-diagnose myself biratchet. How about that?